Hey guys, this is Baruki and today we're going to show you how to build a pull-up bar in your backyard for less than 60 euros or $50. Now all the materials and tools you'll need for this project will be listed in the description below.
This project will be breaking down into three main parts. The first one will be digging the holes and coating the wood. Next up, we're going to make the whole construction. And lastly, we're going to put the construction in place. So let's get to it.
So, we just finished part 1, where we dug our holes for about 80 centimeters into the ground. This is to provide enough stability when doing advanced moves. Now also, make sure you calculate enough time into your process for digging the holes, because it might take a little longer than you think.
Next up, we coated the part of the wood that goes into the ground. This is to avoid the wood from rotting and to prevent any moisture from getting in.
So now we're going to finish part 2 by putting the galvanized steel pipe into the holes we made in the wooden poles.
So we finished the construction by putting the bar into the wood. Because the bar is threaded at the ends, we could easily tap it into the holes. To finish it all off, we put some caps at the end to secure it tightly in place.
So, we dug our holes for about 80 centimeters deep and then we put in the buckets first. After that, we put in the whole construction at once.
To make sure the construction is stable, let the cement dry for about 48 hours.
So, see you next time!